on my Instagram page, TIFFTALK101 Instagram page. You want to like, stay at. We've been talking on the low, I know one day you'll notice. Hey y'all, and did you catch a basket this year? Well, guess what? I'm here with two Lincoln University basketball players, Division II school, and their coach to get their thoughts and opinions on this weekend's game against Bowie State University. So stay tuned. Hey y'all, I'm here with Coach Doug of Lincoln University's men basketball team, ranked fourth place currently in the CIAA. Coach Doug, can you tell me how does it feel to be a coach of a hardworking team?
It feels great right now. This is our first year here. Mm-hmm. We just got the job this summer, but I have a great group of guys. I really enjoy them. They practice really hard. The great thing about this team is that they're buying into what we're teaching them, the program, and we're getting better. We're seeing improvement each month, each day. So it is a lot.
Now, what are some daily reminders and quotes you give your team or the players of the team to keep them instilled and up on your tippy toes?
That's good. Just work hard every day, play as a team. We try to pride ourselves on being a good defensive team and getting better defensively. Not always the case every day, but that's our emphasis, is that we take care of the fundamental things in basketball, the simple things, we'll get better. So I'm just here to remind them every day. As long as you're built in a day, you're not going to do everything all at one time, but just keep getting better at the little things, and you'll see them coming real well.
Well, you heard it best, and best from Coach Doug. Keep roaring, Lincoln Lions. See you soon. Basketball players, the Roaring Lions they call them. First off, we have 5'11 shooting guard James Richardson, who is also a junior. Next, we have Kyair Laws, point guard, who is also 5'11. So you guys, can you tell me, how does it feel playing basketball for Lincoln University?
It's a great feeling to play under Doug Overton, which was an NBA player. Played overseas. We learned a lot from the coaching staff that he had.
It's an additional week, so playing with Doug is definitely great. He's definitely helping us build growth as players. And then, in addition to the six men that Lincoln brings, it makes the atmosphere way better. It makes it more exciting, a lot more exciting. We'll be very engaged in the game because of it.
How do you guys treat these games knowing that the season is coming to an end?
For one, we fight to get a bye in the CIAA playoffs. So we're currently in fourth place right now, but we're looking to win these last two games at home to give us some momentum going into the playoffs and into next season.
We basically placed that well. Our last six games is very important because they're all conference games. So it's important that we win them. And the more we win, the better position we put ourselves in. So we just fighting and we're going to keep fighting until the season's over to prepare for the CIAA tournament.
What have you guys learned playing college basketball that you haven't learned playing high school basketball?
Well, one thing I've learned from the difference in high school ball and college ball is we can go into a high school game with at least one or two good or very good players, but you cannot enter a college game with just one or two good players because talent won't get you over the hump in college ball. You need a full roster of teammates that's willing to go hard every night because you never know what to expect or what great players is at any other school in college. And that's the difference. High school and college team. You can go into a high school game with two good players to win most of the games. But college, you gotta come ready to fight with every one of them players. Every player you gotta grit it out every night. That's the big difference.
And that was it, Lions. Keep on roaring. Good luck on you guys' game.
Thank you.
Did you shoot your shot this 2017? Well, I think you should give it a chance and get some buckets.